153 British men and women gave their lives for their country in the course of the conflict. The youngest was just 18, the oldest 51. The majority were young men in their 20s. As Raggy Omar reports, it was a sacrifice for which the Archbishop of Canterbury said today, on behalf of the nation, thank you.